Astro Teller, Wikipedia article audio. Eric Astro Teller is an American entrepreneur, scientist, and author, with expertise in the field of intelligent technology. Teller was born in Cambridge, England and raised in Evanston, Illinois. He is the son of Paul Teller, who was an instructor in the philosophy of science at the University of Illinois at Chicago, and Chantal DeSoto, a buyer and clothing designer for Sears who later became a teacher of gifted children. His grandparents include both French economist and mathematician Gérard Debreu and Hungarian-born American theoretical physicist Edward Teller. He received the nickname Astro after high school friends compared his flat-top haircut to AstroTurf, and he reportedly had the image of cartoon dog Astro from the Jetsons painted on his car door in college. Teller holds a Bachelor of Science in Computer Science from Stanford University, Masters of Science in Symbolic Computation, also from Stanford, and a PhD in Artificial Intelligence from Carnegie Mellon University, where he was a recipient of a Hertz Fellowship. After working as a teacher at Stanford, he became a business executive. Since 2010, Teller has been directing Google X laboratories. Projects at Google X include Google Glass, Google Driverless Car, Google Contact Lens, and Project Loon. Google X spun its project called Genie out into a standalone business in 2012. Teller gave a TED Talk at TED 2016 on the importance of failure and Google X's approach to pioneering new projects. On October 18, 2016, it was announced that Teller would temporarily be in charge of X's project wing while the search for its next permanent leader was underway. Teller was the co-founder and chairman of Body Media, makers of the Body Media Fit, Body Bug, and Sensewear armbands. He is also co-founder, director, and former CEO of Cerebellum Capital. In May 2001, Teller was featured on NPR's radio program All Things Considered, discussing how the gig economy has shaped the attitudes of 30-year-olds towards their jobs. Teller is the co-founder and co-host of the Solve for X annual event and internet community. He has lectured at the TEDMED conference, South by Southwest, and Idea City. In 2008, he appeared as a political commentator on the national French television station France 24. Teller's novel, Exegesis, was published in 1997. It was translated into Dutch, Japanese, Danish, German, Italian, and Greeklish. A second novel, Among These Savage Thoughts, was published in 2006. An experimental novel, it deals with the protagonist's journey to reinvent himself in the imaginary mountain society of Caribus. His third book, Sacred Cows, is a non-fiction work examining society's attitudes about marriage and divorce, co-written with his wife Danielle Teller. It was published by Diversion Books in 2014, and in the same year he gave a TEDx Boston talk on the book. Teller is married. His wife is Danielle Teller.